हेलो एवरीवन, द होटल ओनर्स ब्रदर इन लॉ ज़ेरॉक्स्ड अ 500 रुपी नोट रियलिस्टिकली लाइक द ओरिजिनल। ही टुक द ज़ेरॉक्स 500 रुपी नोट इन हिज पॉकेट एंड वेंट टू हिज ब्रदर इन लॉज होटल। आफ्टर टॉकिंग टू ब्रदर इन लॉ इन कैश काउंटर फॉर अ व्हाइल, ही टुक द ज़ेरॉक्स 500 रुपी नोट फ्रॉम हिज पॉकेट एंड गेव इट टू हिज अंकल एंड सेइंग दैट आई विल कम एंड कलेक्ट इट लेटर। After a while, the milkman came to the hotel. He urgently needs a 500 rupees for himself. At that time, 500 rupees is not available in cash counter. After thinking for a while, the hotel owner gives the brother-in-law's cash of 500 rupees to the milkman and he leaves the shop. The hotelier takes the money and gives it to the milkman in the hope that he will able to do 500 rupees in the business before the brother-in-law arrives. The milkman who bought 500 rupees from the hotel goes straight to his wife and sees the lady doctor who gave birth and gives her the remaining 500 rupees. The doctor gives the money to the driver and sends the driver to the tailor shop, telling him to go to the tailor shop in the bazaar to sew the new clothes that he has taken for the children after giving this 500 rupees to the old balance. The driver moved on after being informed that the children had come home to measure new clothes. Taylor told the shop boy to take care of the shop, and Taylor gives the hotel owner to 500 rupees who was sitting in the cash counter who has 500 rupees left over from buying food in their shop for the daughter's engagement. The hotel owner collects 500 rupees and puts it in a separate container in the cash counter because he keeps this 500 full rupees note with the intention of giving the 500 rupee note if the brother-in-law comes and asks. After a while, brother-in-law came and asked uncle to pay the 500 rupees which I had given to you. After collecting 500 rupees, he left the place, making sure that it was the 500 rupees Xerox notes he had given me. After he came out, tore the 500 rupees taken by Xerox and let it fly in the air. Let's see a little bit what happened when this 500 rupees came around and around. The balance of rupees 500 due to the employer milkman has been straightened out. Similarly, the debt owed to doctor by milkman has become positive. As such, the debt owed to doctor to tailor is straightforward. Similarly, the loan to be paid to the tailor to hotel has gone straight. Now the Xerox note has also been flown into the air. But it is also true that so many people are not in debt now. Is there anyone who has lost in this? Or has any magic happened? Money is just a paper relationship. Respect the friendship. Thank you.